Welcome to League of My Own again. And today I have with me Payne Weston. Thank you, Payne.
Bye, mate.
Anyway, 12th week in a row. We're on a roll, is it?
Mate, it's just our third week, mate.
Okay, it's that time of a year again, and all the teams that is spelled off have their match Monday. But why is it gotta be like an anger? Why is it gotta be a mad Monday? Why can't it be happy Monday? You know?
Mate, it happens every year. We're having a good time.
Why are you yelling?
I'm not yelling.
I know why. It's because all the teams make the player, the boy, dress like a girl. It's like my teammate, Nathan Hanamasa, is dressed like a girl last year. On a Mad Monday, I just met a girl and I asked her on a date. And then it was Tim Manor. And he still come on a date.
He's a man.
He looked not bad, but. So my tip for everyone is, if you have a Mad Monday, don't go dress like a girl. Dress in your favorite suit. I have a gift for you. I hope you can take that. It's my suit that I wore from my uncle Haratofawa, Gafotuafafafutua, Monmoy, that when he married my cousin, that I'd like you to wear for Mad Monday. No problem. Oos!
Oos! Pain! You are looking good.
I look like something from the 70s.
No. It was only 65. You're welcome.
Thank you.
And I thank you. And now it's time again for my final think. You cannot polish a crab because it's still a piece of crab. But you can put a suit on it. Oh.